I'll finish off with one that we used to do back in the folk clubs way back in the 1960s. You'll probably know it, and you can sing along and clap your hands and stamp your feet and make a lot of noise and drown me out. I've been the wild rover for many's the year, and I've spent all me money on whiskey and beer. But now I'm returning with gold in great store, and I never will play the wild rover no more, and it's no name. Into the anchor where I used to frequent, and I told the landlady my money was spent. I asked her for credit, but she answered me nay. Such a custom as yours I can have any day. It's no nay, never. No nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. I took up from me pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She said, I have whiskey and the wines of the best, and the words that I spoke sure were only in jest. And it's no nay, no nay, never, no more will I play the wild. I'll go home to me parents, confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And when they caress me, as they've done times before, well, I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no nay, never, no nay, never, no more.